All right, convert the measurement 1,000 grams to kilograms. So when you're going from smaller to larger, your decimal moves to the left. So starting to the right of the zero, I need to go three hops to the left. 1,000 grams is just 1 kilogram.